off the ground yet.
Wow.
That's an awesome picture right there.